Hello, people of Earth. This is Big Pike here, and today we are playing The Isle. Today we are going to play a new cut series, and we are playing on the new game mode, Come to the Isle Survival. I don't know if you guys can hear next door, but people are building a house next to my house. Today, you're going to play Baby Rex. We are in a bush. Yeah, so yeah, just gonna be me playing. Might be a few quiet spots, but hopefully not as quiet as the last game. I'm sorry about the Herrera. We're granted on food. Let's make sure this will be here, huh? Let's get with champagne with everything. I want to keep this guy for this video. I don't want to die this video. Oh, it's another wreck. Can you Daddy, come here. Slow down! Wait a second. Crap. Huh? What's going on? Okay, Carl's are in. Huh? Well, it's surprising that Utahs were in there. We're working on those. I don't really want to edit this. Wait. Huh? Come on, I want a screenshot. Come on. Actually pretty beautiful. Oh, I don't want to be on that. I don't like the way that Utah's looking at me. He's gonna kill me. Not that Utah Raptor would just get out of the background. And a perfect picture. Or I'm cracked. Oh, controls, yeah, that's cool. Whoa! I'm not touching anything. Oh, that's bad. No, I don't want to crouch. Oh. There you are. This is gonna take forever for me to grow up and be against strong with this one. What's that guy doing? I'm swimming! I learned how to swim at a young age. You big. Don't step on me. Get down. Now. Get down.
Didn't look at me like that. Still. Yeah, I'm painting. I can paint. That's the right guy, right? I'm being taken care of by my father. My mommy left me at a young age. Great daddy. Hey, don't need me like mommy did. Okay, I'm gonna play is every dinosaur once it comes out in this system. Okay? I think I'm gonna do that, guys, because I really want to do that. Starting with the T-Rex because it was the first one out. Next, we're gonna play Carno because it was the next one out. Then, I don't know. Because I'm not sure if the Acro's out or not. I'll do my research and figure out what's out because I don't think the Acro's really out. I think it'll get you spawned in. Don't kill me, Daddy. Don't. I may be big and fat, but don't kill me. Daddy? Wait up for me! Wait! I'm not Sam! My father left me. Now he's up there. Daddy, don't leave me. I need you.
Because I don't want to lose this little guy. He doesn't want to die either, right? I'm pretty sure he doesn't.
Ta-da! That one, Daddy, go. Daddy?
Oh no. Oh, there's Daddy. Okay, when I played this server first, it was Rexes versus Carnos. I heard baby Carno. I might just go try and kill it. Because I'm hungry. And I'm sure my dad wants food. Even though I'm not sure how he eats, he's so big. I don't know how he can't kill anything. Bloody! Oh, I never knew Carno got bitten. Who bit you, Carno? Who bit you? Don't look derpy, my friend. Why do I look so derpy?
Woman place.
Oh.
should buy a car now. Like, really tempted. How big am I compared to a full-grown Utah creature? Oh my god. So I'm not big as a human yet. I'm probably as tall as a human now. And I'm still a dude. Look how big the Rex is. What the fuck? Okay. He's even loud. Okay. I guess I'm gonna defend myself. Okay, so that Utah killed me. They're like devs or something. I really wanna have some food around, so I wanna kill something. Okay, so there might be a baby down here. Baby Turner, which I'm take a look and a fight. Well guys, there's some action in this video. Unlike the last video. You actually have action halfway through this video, unlike the last video. Okay, I'm trying to make a 30 minute video is not worth it, even though I like 30 minute videos. I'll like spending the time uploading them. 19 minute videos are long enough. Yeah, so this is another uncut video, and this one's actually gonna be a good one. Cause it was an hour worth of progress. No, I didn't even break my leg on the fall. I thought I was gonna die. I thought, you know, I should do that. And then I thought it was a mistake. You know what? Gimme. I'll be herbivore. I'll be herbivorous. Oh my god, my tummy, I hate it. So now I know that Utah bit that carnal. Well, I think I'll end this video here. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.